Birbal's Kichidi. One day, King Akbar and his queen were walking by the river Yamuna. They sat by the river's side and the queen put her hand in the water to play.
"Oh my, this water is so cold. No one can stay in it even for a few minutes."
Later in the court, King Akbar made an announcement.
"I will give 1,000 gold coins to a person who can stand neck deep in the river the whole night. He will not have anything to keep him warm."
Hearing this announcement, an old man came to the court. Because of his old age, he had no work. He thought this was a good way to earn the money for his last years of life. He came to the court to accept the challenge.
"Guards, take him to the river and keep watch."
At the river, the old man got into the cold water.
"This water is very, very cold, but I should strengthen my mind to it."
The night was cold and the water was getting colder. Hours passed by slowly. The old man occupied his thoughts with the money he would get from the king. At last, it was dawn. The guards took the old man to the court.
"Bravo, old man. Here is your reward. Guards, tell me, how did he spend the time in the water?"
"Jahanpana, he spent all his time looking at the light of the palace."
A courtier wanted to show that he was very clever.
"Old man, you are a cheat. You cheated. You kept yourself warm by the light from the palace. Jahanpana, you should not get the reward."
King Akbar sent the man away without the reward. The next day, Birbal did not come to the court. So, the king and the courtiers went to see him.
"Why did you not come to the court today, Birbal?"
"Oh king, I am cooking kichdi."
"But it can't take a whole day, Birbal."
"Jahanpana, I don't know why, but it is just not getting cooked.
Let's go see it."
As they went into the kitchen yard, they saw that the pot was tied 7 feet above the fire.
"Are you a fool, Birbal? How will the kichdi get cooked when you have tied the pot so far away from the fire?"
"Jahanpana, if the old man could get the warmth of the light from the palace, which is thousands of feet away, why can't the pot of kichdi get cooked at a distance of just 7 feet?
King Akbar realized that he had been unjust to the old man and immediately asked the old man to come. He rewarded the old man the money he had promised.